today this effort of ours, this motorcycle rally that we're undertaking, is to remember the fallen heroes during Operation Vijay, and also to revive, rekindle and invigorate the spirit of patriotism amongst the youth. On the 7th of July, I had flown over Batra Top in a Sukhoi. That was the day when one of my company commanders, Captain Vikram Batra Parambir Chakra, had laid down his life. And today, I am undertaking this motorcycle rally to remember all the fallen heroes of the Indian Army who have laid down their life for the nation.
It's a matter of honor. I've been associated with this rally for the first time in my entire service, and it's a privilege to contribute for the to remember the martyrs who participated in the Kargil war. And it's been planned for 2 days, 22nd and 23rd. So starting from Udhampur all the way till Dras, where the war memorial is.